So to make sure your baby's sitting perfectly in the carrier, bring that waist belt up high on your body so that your baby is sitting close enough to kiss. And finish with the pelvic tuck, scooping that pelvis under and up towards you to curve baby's spine naturally and have those knees higher than the bottom in the hip healthy end position. Doing this means that you're both going to be suiting your ergonomics beautifully, you're going to be safe